Keratoconus is a corneal disease that causes thinning or bulging of the cornea. Because the cornea is a major part of the eye that's responsible for giving you clear vision, any shape change or irregularity to the cornea will give you distorted vision. If you've been diagnosed with keratoconus, your eye doctor will likely recommend fitting you with specialty contact lenses. So let's talk about your lens options. Number one, soft contact lenses. A soft contact lens typically doesn't work well for patients with keratoconus. A soft lens drapes over the cornea, but patients with keratoconus need a stiffer contact lens to correct for their corneal irregularities. A soft lens is too flexible to do this. Number two, rigid gas permeable contact lenses. These lenses work better than a soft contact lens because of their hard shape. Patients with keratoconus have corneal irregularities, so using a rigid lens that rests on top of these irregularities creates a smooth surface which gives clearer vision. Number three, hybrid contact lenses. These lenses have a hard center and then a soft contact lens skirt surrounding it, which makes them typically more comfortable than a standard gas permeable lens. And the fourth option are scleral contact lenses. These are hard contact lenses that rest on the white part of the eye and are significantly larger than the standard contact lens. Their general appearance is in the shape of a tiny bowl that you fill with preservative-free saline before you place it in the eye. These lenses work by vaulting or arching over that corneal irregularity to provide clear vision. Depending on the severity of your keratoconus diagnosis, one contact lens may be better than another. If you're wondering what the best option is for you, talk to your eye care provider for more information.